Brown and just whacked Brad Brown in the ankle. And everyone on the ice got into the whole fracas.
Now Gilmore drops the gloves and challenges Sagan. And now Sagan throws the gloves and a couple of rights. Dougie Gilmore well under 100% with a terrible back. He was not feeling his best before the game. It hasn't been for several games now. But he challenged Joe Sakic here. Sakic finally dropped the mitts and threw a couple punches. Gilmore got one or two in as well.
Huge emotion shown by the Blackhawks after the power play goal. Great ability offensively and just all around solid game spike. And Doug Gilmore and Joe Sakic, I'm sure it's been a long time for both competitors. But the discussion was there. They both, I think, agreed upon it. Sakic jumped at Gilmore a little bit quicker than Gilmore. Sakic got in a few, although they tied up very quickly.